Connect the air tube to the hypoxic generator and the other end to the 100L expansion bag. The other end of the bag is then attached to the nasal oxygen cannula. Then turn on the machine and you can begin your training.